would you like to go, dude?
Salia.
Questa Usalia.
Hey, Usalia.
Huh? Oh, I'm sorry. I was thinking about measures I can take to combat global warming, Clint.
Usalia, if you're gonna follow us, then I need you to promise us one thing.
What is it, Blip?
If you encounter Margarita again, don't act on your own. I don't want to be interrupted. Understand?
Yes, I'll be careful, Clint.
Hey, Killia, don't you think you're being a little strict on the kid?
You fool!
Sir Killia is being strict with her because he's worried she might overreach and end up losing her life. Do you not understand that undemonic kindness?
You stop putting words in my mouth.
My, please excuse me.
But for a little girl like Usalia to bear that much hatred? Something big must have happened to her.
Even now, I clearly remember what happened, Blip. My father built Toto Bunny all by himself for demons who don't like to fight. Even though it was a netherworld, it was a peaceful place. But then Demon General Margarita showed up and everything changed in an instant. My mother and father resisted till the very end, but I wasn't able to run away in time, so Margarita cast a spell on me.
And then you had to obey.
Yes, Margarita's spell would turn me into a beast and ultimately kill me. So I had to weigh my life against the fate of my world. Margarita approached my concerned father and told him that if he obeyed her for 100 days, she'd remove the spell. My father believed her and obeyed Margarita. But that was part of Margarita's trap, and it was only the beginning. Some did non-stop hard labor. Some were told to become suicide bombers in other netherworlds. Some were just killed for sport. But everyone in my homeworld obeyed for the sake of Toto Bunny's only successor, me. But my mother and father were killed before the 100th day even came. A child who had gotten bored of its toys. She killed them and took them apart.
A true overlord should fight fair and square in a clash of power against power. What a coward! That little brat, Red Magnus, will never forgive her!
Obviously, I can't forgive Margarita, but I can't forgive myself either.
What do you mean?
If I wasn't dragging them down, my parents wouldn't have been killed. Or if I was brave enough to end my life, everyone died because of me. They must all hate me. So when I'm done getting revenge...
I thought there was something more behind her motivation. But she's purely driven by vengeance. The love her parents had for her was strong. So her determination to get vengeance is equally strong. Love, huh? I didn't know demons were capable of such a thing.
Zombies? Again? More of that little brat's henchmen, huh?
Is she testing us? Just messing with us? Probably just messing with us.
My pride will not allow me to be toyed with by some child. Sir Killia, get rid of them now!
You're gonna have to fight too.
You're gonna have to fight too. gente arriba o cómo va el rollo?
Let's go. Right there.
Pues alguien me tiene que explicar qué tengo que hacer. Yo creo que sí, tengo que pegar a los bloques, pero joder. Ser gilipollas. Es que tengo que hacer un camino. Vale.
Let's go.
Tiene más sentido, coño.
Great. You guys, let's super go.
Lo que ya no sé es.
Doing this? Leave it to me.
Slamajamba. Otro más. Vosotros mejor para mí.
Thank you.
Sit tall.
Leave it to me.
Debería poder.
To me.
Yeah.
than this quick! I'll support you.
Thank you.
Leave it to me.
Set your toe!
Thank you.
Upper Olympia.
To me.
Support you.
You'll get super reckless.
也是我的。
Here I am.
support you. Ochi clairvoyance. Right there.
Hey, Lil Usa, wasn't that?
Could it have been Toto Bunnies?
That is certainly possible. Majorita is the Corpse Master Overlord. She can restock her forces by using the bodies of civilians she murders from the various netherworlds as her servants. Plus, corpses don't require food or water. It truly is kill and recycle.
That's far more economical than using prinnies. And they seem far more useful. I'm jealous and outraged.
Rusalia, if you're gonna back down, now would be the time. If you keep on going, you're definitely gonna witness something that you don't want to see. You know what I'm trying to say, right? I will defeat Void Dark. In order to do that, I'll face the demon general who cast that spell on you. You'll get your revenge, even if you don't get it yourself. There's no need for a child like you to do this.
It's okay, Killia. I'm ready to do this. I will handle our battle against Majorita.
Majoritas.
Let's fix you up.
What?
This is it.
Bueno, pues a seguir.
Welcome.
Welcome. Alberto. Esto
would you like to go, dude?
You guys were able to make it all the way here. You're good.
This voice!
I'm not here to play games with children. Where are you? Show yourself.
But isn't it an adult's duty to play games with children?
The things you have done in the past go way beyond child's play.
Her magical powers are also way beyond those of a child's. In fact, I don't believe our opponent is a child.
Just leave it to Red Magnus. The Supreme One will give this super little brat a spanking you'll never forget.
You, muscle gorilla. I know.
By muscle gorilla, do you mean Red Magnus?
That wasn't a compliment.
Oh yeah, now I remember. You're the overlord of Scorching Flame. Or at least you were before I destroyed it.
What did you say? You!
You destroyed Scorching Flame?
I was going around being destructive and crazy, but you never showed up. I thought you ran away, but it seems you were hiding here.
It was you! So you're the one who did that to my netherworld!
I heard that Scorching Flame was full of strong demons,
but it was pathetic.
No more spanking! You're gonna be super murdered! Yeah! Damn it! Fight fair and square!
Okay, I'll make you a promise. If you can defeat these corpses, then I'll face you.
All right! You better hold up your end of the deal!
Your end of the deal.
I'm doing this!
Let's go! Let's go! Ha!
Let's have fun.
Toria!
I'm scared.
There.
I'll support you.
This is good.
Thank you.
fun.
To me.
Toothbrush butt would be it. Toothbrush butt.
No cheap clairvoyance.
Thank you.
get for doing that.
Boy, fire.
Show you. Right there.
Leave it to me.
Full of power.
Chow!
Margarita, we won! Hurry up and come out here!
It's pointless. Margarita doesn't keep her promises, Plip.
I told you,
she does whatever her opponent hates the most. That's just Margarita, Plip.
Red Magnus's brain is made of gelidium jelly.
Didn't you hear
what Usalia said?
What? Red Magnus, that he was super fooled!
The one who killed my parents was right in front of me! Who was just playing with us! This is so frustrating, Flip!
You're right. But we don't have enough strength to face her. Not yet.
My, how foolish of me! I almost forgot to ask a very important question! Hey you, muscle idiot! Is it true that Scorching Flame was destroyed?
Yeah, it's true. Scorching Flame was turned into a wasteland.
How did that happen?
I don't know. I was taking a nap, but by the time I woke up, everything was wrecked. I couldn't even find a single one of my underlings. They were most likely all killed by Margarita. And that's when I noticed I was missing my powers. Damn it!
And that's the real reason you're fighting the Lost. You want revenge, too.
Red Magnus' netherworld was also destroyed. That means we're both in the same situation.
No. In Red Magnus' case, he was taking a nap while his netherworld was being destroyed. It's an entirely different situation.
Yes, it's his own fault. He was out shouting,
I'm gonna be the strongest overlord!
But what was most important to him was taken away. He doesn't have any right to call himself an overlord.
Shit! You just watch! Once Red Magnus can unleash his real powers, that little brat will be finished in one hit! Alright! In that case, Red Magnus will super beat up that little brat and Void Dark, and then we'll all be even! Then, finally! Red Magnus will create a super scorching flame and become the strongest overlord!
My, what was I thinking? For a second there, I was actually jealous of your flower garden-like brain.
Interesting. You guys embaced those corpses and still managed to stay alive. I was looking forward to killing and recycling you guys to add to my collection. But
you're the one who is going to die! To avenge my mother and father! En garde!
To avenge your parents?
And then this.
Mother!
Mother!
Father!
No!
I knew it.
This is the ultimate form of kill and recycle. The tearful reunion.
Controlling the corpses of Usalia's parents and making them fight her. That is too cruel.
Damn it! Hey, little brat! Don't you have any blood, sweat, and tears?
This is all for my crusade to create a demon utopia. I will go to any lengths to be victorious.
A demon utopia?
Yes. The unification of all netherworlds by Lord Void Dark is the only way to rid the netherworlds of war.
To create peace in the netherworlds, you're going to destroy them? That doesn't sound very rational to me.
Be quiet. If all the netherworlds are unified, then there won't be any point for a war ever again. I, along with Lord Void Dark, will definitely create a netherworld utopia.
You dare talk about a utopia after doing this to my mother and father?
Stop your yapping! They were one small step toward netherworld unification. You should be grateful. little girl. I'll kill and recycle you too. That way, you can be with your parents forever and ever.
Show. Right there.
quick! To me.
Sally's fault for being a coward. You must hate me so much. If only I was stronger, this would never have happened.
Usalia, stay back.
Achillea, you can't do anything.
My, they became corpses. Wouldn't it be kind to put them to sleep?
We're fighting a war. There will be times when we'll have to make heartless decisions.
Now,
Achillea, you make the decision.
That's not something I can choose.
Thank you. Leave it to me.
Super!
Leave it to me.
I'll support you. Support you. That's what you get for doing that to me.
You okay?
What's wrong? Aren't you gonna finish them off?
I want to get revenge for my parents. But to do that, I'll have to destroy them. I can't do it.
You should ease their pain. I feel bad for them. Their daughter is so horrible. Well, you are still a little fun. As a reward, I'll kill you myself. Kill and recycle. Die. And have fun spending some quality time with your family.
You're finally bringing it. Red Magnus was getting super tired of waiting. Julia, stay out of this. She's gonna pay for destroying my netherworld and henchmen! She's about to go one-on-one with the Supreme One!
A piece of garbage like you is gonna go one-on-one with Demon General Majorita? How dare you look down on me.
Such power!
Killia, this is bad. I recommend we make an emergency retreat. Run away. This is no time to be eating.
It's pointless to run away. We have to force our way out through combat.
Everyone, I'm sorry. It's my fault that you're all in this situation.
Damn it! Why can't Red Magnus unleash his powers at a time like this?
Don't worry. I'll kill and recycle. So you can die first. What do you want, Bloodus? Do you plan on interfering?
I have orders from Lord Void Dark.
What? Lord Void Dark?
Destroy Expulsion immediately.
Why?
Do you need a reason to follow Lord Void Dark's orders?
Expulsion, huh? Alright. I'll destroy it by tomorrow.
Hold on a second, you!
Now, how should I deal with you guys?
This is the Lost's number two. He is rumored to be Void Dark's right-hand man, Demon General Bloodus.
Such intimidation! Red Magnus is super excited that monstrous contenders are coming out one after another!
Your voice is shaking. Although, I'm not one to talk.
Overlord Bloodus, if I can defeat him. Now, hurry up and unleash me. You actually know, right? That I can kill Void Dark in an instant?
Obey or die? Which one do you choose?
Later historians have determined that the strong animosity against Demon Emperor Void Dark was proportional to the amount of territory he had captured. But there weren't any big uprisings, because the demon generals that worked for the Demon Emperor had everything under control. It was said that each demon general alone were able to take down 2,000 to 3,000 Netherworlds apiece.
Get away. Bueno, pues aquí acaba el episodio 5 y aquí acaba un stream de hoy.
It's the Nether Soccer League Championships!
our demon Black faces the death row inmates from hell, the Dark 11. Soccer overloads and deadly formations are constantly unleashed. Due to lack of rules and rough play, Demon Black is in danger.
Damn it. At this rate, we're gonna lose. Our youth. Will our dream of conquering all the Netherworld be crushed here?
As everyone starts to give up, their savior appears. It's super intelligent, beautiful girl striker, Seraphina! The number one beauty in all the free worlds, the number one richest in all the free worlds, and number one in number of servants.
That has nothing to do with soccer!
Next time on Kickoff to Hell Episode 6, Miracle Summoning Miraculous Fine Play. If you give up, the game's already over. Burn the image of my soccer overload, direct money bomber, into your eyes!
Isn't that bribery?
Pues hasta aquí por hoy. Seguiremos mañana si me da tiempo. Venga, adiós.